Tu.
Where's Masters? Coming from you, you have a very short backhand too.
What the? I used to watch connection power design fire.
Yeah. And you look at the time. That's a short backhand. Of course, that is Federer. His forehand reminds me of John McEnroe. I don't know why. A really short prep. It's really flat. I think he opens his shoulders too early. Here's his prep. It's a racket bat. Good short term. Weight plant in his front foot. He's a really short swing. In person, it looks really quick and abrupt. It's a short backspin, but he crushes it. The preparation, shoulders are there. But I think he opens his shoulders way too early, and the follow through is awkward looking. I'm going really flat. Kind of like that John McEnroe dancing around. He half volleys forehand. His backhand is sweet. His forehand is, I think it's a little awkward looking. I don't think he can have this short.